Well, good morning.
Well, good morning.
So I'm not going to work on my Titan today. We're going to play with the Hunter. Oh, so close. There we go. I'm going to shut that door. Let's get in and get started. So, night falls, let's do some clan XP. Some raids. Tell you what, let's do, I kind of want to do. I'm going to have to go in here. So I haven't gotten too far into this next scenario in the DLC. Ooh. That was random. So we will... Do I have enough? Yeah, let's try that one out.
Noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were, well, glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Deborah. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
All right.
Good news, Deborah. It's not just you. There is something different about these fallen.
Somehow, that doesn't make me feel any better.
I'll say it again, I love to punch.
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Sorry, I got distracted. Let's go into this.
Oh,
wrong, or who dropped the...
Hey, Devrim.
Power, but that's awesome.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
What are you doing, crazy? Run around here like a crazy man. Okay, so where was this next section that I had to go? See if we can find more of them while I'm falling. Oh, God. Sweet.
It's something in their ether. Traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the Fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose...
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace.
You know, I tried this once before. Oh, yeah. No, I was not high enough on the power line to get this done. Cool. So, let's get it done then.
These energy barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
I'm coming for you. There you go. Okay.
Some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Devrim, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
You should not lose me if I am here. curse this guy. Give it to me. Where are you?
Sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
Wow.
Ah, the direct approach. Well, if it means they can't make any more of that stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Always thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move.
Okay, so let's... quick jump here. There are all kinds of stuff we can do here on Earth. These points up. Okay, so stand by just 1 second, guys. There we are. Sweet. Go up here and harass him real quick. Okay, fine, that didn't work. So.
I was a bit worried when we lost contact. You wouldn't leave me alone out here, eh? Now, thanks to you, the Fallen won't be making any new enhanced ether, but it's not quite time for tea. They've brewed enough ether to have a whole pantry full of the stuff out there. The Fallen don't give up easily, and we've made them even more desperate than usual. We might need to think outside the box a bit. Have any experience with that, do you?
Outside the box. So, just drop those off. Alright, so what do I have? Here's what I want to do. I'm going to get back into my blue sectors, the Gulch, the Lost Sector Gulch, Fallen Raider, the three Fallen Supply Caches, and Pike Jacked. Steal a Fallen Pike and use it to defeat 20 enemies.
Coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora.
All right. My gesture was just kill 20 people with one of these stolen ships. So, let's do one of these ships. So I have a ship. And I have no information on that.
So are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
Ooh. I wasn't picking my nose. I was just scratching it, I promise. I really like having the ship.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
Little drip drip. So where are we on Earth? So all this is new for expansion. Just happened. Actually quite the weapon. Come with me. There we go. Figures. You deal with the one-on-ones, but the ship I can't kill. Oh, Scottybot, you are my only friend. So I have to come all the way up here to drop down. It's up here. Nothing special, alright, so.
Just a radio tower, and the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
Hmm.
The followers. We're too late.
Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! No shell. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora. Great. Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move right now. Osiris is in over his head as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're sharing right now. He'll be back.
We're sharing right now. Yeah, we're sharing. All right, let's get this done. Oh, hello, Rusty. My puppy's sitting on the floor over here. He loves me. I hope.
Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Excuse me.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him.
We are going to find him. Whoa. Solid ground. Maybe.
Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is.
Again. Again. Don't kill me. Ah, that's what I was supposed to do.
Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Show that again.
Sagira, you should be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, her? Get this. She's a friend of Ikora's.
Thank you.
Send word. Sagira has returned.
Okay, so there you go. I can go up.
Cyrus sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
Though timelines are expanding, we must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him, Sagira.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. A planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going. You'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you.
Thanks for letting us know.
Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
Boom! Where are we going with this? Back into a random tunnel. I love the random tunnels. They're so random. That's pretty.
Before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And its smart. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed. This outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself.
Another creepy tunnel.
Tell me, Guardian, were you there when the Traveler walked? The living Traveler changes everything. For good. And now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. I cannot exile the future.
I miss all of these guys on my way up. Scotty bot, you my only friend. The best planet. Where are the fallen? Why can't I ask my own little dude? I got like four of them. I have collections of skins. Really, dude? Get on my level. He fell off the edge. Marsh, did he fall off the edge for sure? Where'd these guys go? Come on, I want to snipe you. You're not gonna let me snipe them. I got you. Engram, I'm excited about that. You guys come in small bullets. Some funky noises up there.
still don't understand why there's falling here when this is supposed to be a Vex planet. Riddle me this. I do not know.
Must find and stop in Optes. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
Uh-oh. This is the future?
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this.
I can stop this.
Every timeline we've tracked leads
here. Every timeline we've tracked leads here.
We must destroy
Panopti. We must
prevent this dark future.
Something. Do something. I lost track of the conversation. More importantly, I don't know what I'm doing yet.
He's found us. No, you're more important than any of us now.
We have to go.
Boom! We went.
This is bad. Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens.
Stand by. Let me see if I can fix this for you. There you go. It's an ever-changing thing. I think it's because of the light. As the sun comes out, the sun leaves, it affects my light. I don't know. It's crazy.
Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
A new milestone. Speak with Ikora. Okay. So this is about to be done. Much to do. Nothing. Excuse me.
Philosophy. All goods for trade. Take a look.
Ooh, fancy.
Come see me again, Guardian. It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver.
What cipher is this?
Ooh, that looks fun. Is that a legendary?
Did I just get another legendary?
Ignorance is a prison cell. Sometimes an engram is the key.
Well, that's my new one. Yeah. Generates orbs and multi skills and displays the number of enemy defeats by using it. No.
They are well encrypted even to themselves.
So, that being said, is this a new one? Let's find a menacing look for it. I don't know what color to put them in.
I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
Yeah, that's right. Fine, we'll do that one.
Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite.
All runs together.
I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
One more. Okay. I have more. Cheers.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something for me that might help you make it safer. Speak to me, not of the darkness. I want no part.
What do you need?
You know what I need? I need that engram. Ooh, look at that. Last hope. I don't know what that means, but we won't get it.
Not bad.
Sweet. Okay.
Stay out of sight.
Incident in hangar. You stay out of sight. Algorithm to be certain. So. Data doesn't make any sense. It's my hand cannon. Let's hope sidearm.
Not so loud. We're close everywhere.
Piece of tech here.
It's good to see you alive, Guardian. I was wondering.
Who's that? What is this? Claim Crucible reward engrams during Season 2 and earn this ornament. Let me see this ornament. Interesting. Anyways. Learned so much.
So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War, we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io. Know you are capable.
That's what I'm talking about.
Patience. We must be centered.
Again.
Quickly, friend. Hunt well. Up, out of the dark. Yes, Guardian.
I got nothing on.
Carry the light.
Deal with her. So what am I now? I am now at 293. That's not shabby. Yeah. There we go. He says you said see how that works.
Beautiful. Check this out.
This is bad. I don't want to be the one who tells the executor about this.
I am not afraid of the dark.
Hey, over here. Come back anytime.
It's coming along really nice. Control, someone's lost a kid. Sending you details.
The best at what they do.
I don't have time for this.
There we go.
You have questions.
I'll take it.
No.
What do you seek?
I don't know, something must be glitchy there. Okay, so Crucible challenges Isis. Let's go ahead and flashpoints of Mercury. Really? Let's check this guy out, see what he's up to. Oh, this one looks like when it's not beat the crap. Sweet. I don't like it. Get rid of it. It's not my favorite. My man. She's not playing, you just... Ah, he's way up there. I mean, this is easy.
What have you done for Osiris today?
Baby.
Stand tall.
Have I told you that I love you?
My knowledge will change the world. I will tell everyone of my... I mean, Osiris's.
This is very wonky. Can't do that shit. That shit gotta go away. All rusty.
Insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Let's capture this lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
Thank you.
ship out of the sky. Down a ship and a commander, and we hijacked the lander.
That is adequately impressive. You have exceeded my expectations.
Well. Let me look at this one. I don't know that I'm going to do this now or whether I'll do it later. I'm going to do it later. So. Well, Scotty Bot, my only friend. You guys have a good day, and I will see you tomorrow.